Hello there, how are you doing today? Today I'll be doing a short video on something really interesting. It's about what is the real meaning of what does your mother's maiden name mean? What does your mother's maiden name mean? All right, a lot of us, especially in this part of the world, when you're opening your bank account, there's a part of it where you're required to put your mother's maiden name. So some people know it, yeah, of course, people know it. But there's some others that get confused there, and they put maybe their mother's name or something, and when they need that information, maybe to verify your account someday and somewhere else, or maybe at another time or at another instant, you're wondering, okay, when did I put? Was it my mother's name? Was it my mother's nickname? Was it my mother's father's name or my mother's husband? You're thinking because you don't know exactly what it means. But if you know what it means, you know it has just one answer. All right, it's something that if you don't know, of course, if you know, teach your kids, because very soon they'll be filling forms with such requirements. All right, teach your kids as well to know what it is. All right, and what does it really mean? The mother's maiden name is just your mother's last name before she got married. It means, which is synonymous with your mother's surname. For example, let's say your mother's name was Tijani Michael. Tijani is a male name. Let's say Charity Michael. So your mother's name is Charity, and her surname was Michael before she got married. So that was the name she had when she was going to school and all that, secondary school, primary school, and her birth certificate, Charity Michael. But she now got married to your father. Your father's name is Johnson Emeka. That's your father's name. So invariably, your mother got married to your father, and her name became Charity Emeka. So what happened to Michael, which was her former surname? That surname is a maiden name, all right? So it's the surname of your mother, or the last name of your mother before she got married to your father and changed her name, all right? This is very particular in the West, and Nigeria, Africa, a lot of us practice, the Western thing from in our formal settings. But in Asia, in many parts of Asia, it's not the same. The woman still retains her father's name. You can see a lady, her name is Jenny Poo, before she got married. Her husband's name is John Lou. So after marriage, her name remains Jenny Poo. Her father's name is, the husband's name is John Lou. It's only the children that will not start bearing maybe Kesta Lou or Bobby Lou. But the mother remains Jenny Poo. All right, so they don't change their surname, it remains the same, all right? And I think some people in Africa are gradually doing it, though they're trying to do it with style, to put their name and their surname with a hyphen and their husband's name, all right? So for those of you that your mothers have such name, it doesn't mean a surname hyphen, your father's name is the maiden name. No, it's just the surname of your mother before she got married to your father. If before she got married to your father officially, she changed her name. If she didn't change her name, then of course it remains the same. All right, I hope this was of help to you. All right, for a lot of people that know this, this is good. If you didn't know this before, say I didn't know this before, now I know, and it'll be nice to share so that a lot of people know this, so that they don't make mistakes in those forms or keep changing their mother's maiden name. It happened to me the time I was changing, I didn't know whether it was her name or her middle name or her surname, like that. So I just felt I should share this with you out there. All right, if you have any questions, you can always ask. And I have a lot of other videos that regards banking information, protecting your account, avoiding being defrauded, and all that to keep your monies safe and help you with a lot of banking-related matters or money-related matters, all right? Thank you so much. Share, subscribe, hit the notification button so that you can get my videos when they come out. And do have a fantastic day. What's your mother's maiden name?